Hey, you guys, it's your girl, The Empress 917, and I'm coming to you with another one, okay? So today, I have a channeled message. Like, I've been getting downloads. You already know Spirit is in the building. Thank you, Spirit, for being here. I have been getting so many downloads. When I tell you, it's like my intuition is on fleek right now. It's like, pop, 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 pow, fleek, right? So I've been getting a lot of channeled messages, and you guys, what I was channeling, if you hear music, this music is not mine. I do not own any rights to any music, okay? However, I've been getting dreams. Intuition is on fleek. My creative juices are flowing. God is here. You know what I'm saying? I don't know what it is, but it's been flowing through me, and I appreciate that. I appreciate my focus right now is on 15 million, okay? And shout out to Waterstar Vibes. Y'all go check out her new single, Focused. I love her. She's a tarot card reader. She is the bomb. She's very intuitive, very poised young woman, very inspirational. You know what I'm saying? And that Focus song just stayed in my head, girl. So y'all go check her out on her channel. However, I've been noticing that I have been getting a lot of downloads. Like, January has been, and it's only the 20th, well, it's the end of the month, rather, but y'all, I've just been getting so many downloads this month. It's like, and my life is transitioning fast, and I'm sitting here like, okay, I'm gonna roll with it. I'm gonna roll with it, because I'm not gonna fight these changes, because if I do, it's gonna be like fight night. They're gonna take me out, right? So I just want to channel. I channeled some messages this morning. Growth. Somebody has been waiting on some type of growth in their life, and I do think that this growth is going to happen. You have to work past your past. You know what I'm saying? So you have to get over the issues that you've been going through, because there is about to be a windfall of blessings that are about to come your way. But you cannot stop these blessings with negative thinking. With what I'm getting is like doubt. You know, stop doubting yourself. You don't have to doubt yourself. You own it. You know what you got to do. You know how you. It's just, things are about to blossom for you, especially in the springtime. So get in that mindset now that it is about to happen for me, okay? It is about to do the dang on thing for me. So you have to get into that mindset that, okay, I can do this. Somebody is feeling like they can't do this. Yes, you can. Yes, you can. Isn't that what Obama said? But I'm just saying, we have to take control of our lives. You know what I'm saying? And I just feel like somebody is out here about to take control. Yeah, your prosperity is about to come on through. And you, look, don't worry about the naysayers, is what I'm hearing. Don't worry about the naysayers, because they're going to always have something to say. But now is your time. Yes, Spirit. Now is your time. Balance out anything that you need to balance out, because now is the time. Now is the time to grab it and do what you need to do with it. Okay? Yes, I'm hearing it today. Yes, God. Yes, yes, yes. It is some intensification that's happening in your life. Everything is seeming so intensified. Like, you know how you want that degree or you want that diploma, and you get down to the very last drip drop of the time, and you like, ooh, this, I want to quit, because ooh, this degree has been worrying me. But you are almost there. You know when you're about to have a baby, ladies, and you're like, oh my goodness, I don't believe that I can just do this anymore. It's right there. You're right there. You are that close. That close. Okay, so don't worry about things that happened in the past, because I've sensed that some people are worried about what's going on and the past is the past, okay? We can't even change that. Only thing we can do is live in the now so we can create right now, for right now, okay? So we just need to know that, let it go. Let it go. The quicker you let it go, the better your life will transform, okay? All right? So I'm going to pull a couple cards. That was like a channeled message. I'm going to pull a couple cards real quickly so we can see what's going on, okay? Yeah, I already got the Divine Feminine here. Somebody has stepped into their Divine Feminine. Hey, I'm sorry. This is Ariana Grande. Gee, thanks. Just bought it. Hey. I want it. I got it. Yeah, I want it. I got it. Yeah. Hey, you see what I'm saying? If you want it, you got it. Hey. Okay, y'all, okay? We're going to calm it down because y'all know I love me some music, okay? All right, let's see. We already got a Divine Feminine that wanted to pop out of the seams. Yes, balance. Didn't I say we got a balance? It's coming on in. We got to balance. Balance those emotions. Balance those feelings. Balance that stuff. Balance it out because your blessings can't come if you're not balanced, you guys. Your blessings can't come. Your blessings cannot come. And that's one thing I had to learn. Yesterday was a hard day for me, y'all. It was a hard day for me. I had to get grounded. And I had to say, okay, I'm going to have to X some people out again. But that's okay because everybody's energy changed. And you never know what people are going through and how they feeling and all of that, but you can't let it bring you down. So I had to balance some things out of my life yesterday. I said, all right, let's go. No hard feelings, but I have to do what I have to do for me because this is breaking me down. You know what I'm saying? So let's get it. Somebody has been doing candle magic. You've been manifesting on those candles. Your manifestations are about to come into play. Soon as you balance your life out. You have been doing rituals, okay? Yes. You're the high priestess, okay? You know all. You see all. You know about this duality. You out here. You doing your thing. But the thing is, you're taking responsibility for what's going on in your life. And you're trying to balance these things out. And that's what's happening. Yeah, you're doing some cleansing as well. You're cleansing it. Cleansing these things out of your life. Yes, because the ethos got something for you, baby. The ethos got something for you. So you need to cloak some things. Conceal some things in your life. Make sure some things are all your T's are crossed and all your eyes are dotted. Let's go. We got to get it. Now, then I say now is the time. We're in winter. Excuse me, y'all. Here we go. We're in the winter seasons right now. Thank you, Spirit. And now is the time to balance this out, okay? Yes. Manifestations. Didn't I tell you your manifestations are about to... A manifestation is a sort of spell, okay? What you're doing is you putting it out there. Universe, I need this. I want this. Let me get it. Manifest. I manifest this. I manifest this. My intentions are this. I am this. You already are. So you put it in that mind frame. That's how you manifest, okay? Let's go. Woo! Because you protected. What you worried about? You protected. God said, I got you. Spirit said, I got you. Ancestors said, I got you. What are you worried about? Yes. Yes. Feminine, divine feminine, you're about to be crowned, boo. The sun is about to shine. It's a cat that just appeared right here as I said that, okay? Cats are not bad omens. They are very good luck. All right. Give us a final message, Spirit, because we receive this today. I don't know who it is, but I'm receiving this today. Concealment. Cloak your dreams. Conceal those dreams right now. Everybody don't need to know your dreams. This is your initiation to Spirit. Spirit said, look, let me tell you something. It's on and popping. And I'm trying to tell you to balance this out so Spirit can come on. These cycles, these moon cycles that we're going through, you need to manifest. You need to go ahead and look up these moon cycles in 2021. Every time we get one, work accordingly to these moons, because I'm telling you something. If your spirit, and I'm going to tell you something, you can work accordingly to the moons if you want to and think you're going to do something negative to somebody. It's going to ricochet and go back on you. So what you need to do, I'm not telling you what you need to do. I'm telling you about what I'm doing too now. What I'm doing, every moon cycle is about a positive mind frame that I want, a positive outcome that I want. I'm not doing it to hurt anybody. I'm not doing it to pull anybody in. No, 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 no. What I'm doing is I'm manifesting for me. Okay? Yeah. Put your intentions out there. Spirit said put them out there, because you are going to get everything you want, because the ethos said it. The ethos said it's in there for you. Manifest intentions, okay? It's out there for you. Do that candle work, okay? And I think I got a video on here about candle work. Y'all do that candle work and help yourselves out, okay? Help yourself out, all right? Look, it's in the ethos for you. Yeah. Cleanse so you can balance your situation out. Yes. We all about this manifesting what we want in 2021. I will have manifestation classes coming up, as well as a whole lot of things coming up. And I promise you the classes will be affordable for everyone. I know everybody money may be tight, waiting on stimulus, waiting on taxes, trying to recover and recuperate from Christmas. But I got you. I promise you it's going to be affordable, okay? But you know, knowledge is power. And you know, we're doing this on here, and we have to, this is our job. So we do have to make some money from it. But this is our blessing to you, so you can bless us back. It's all about a cycle. We're doing this thing. We're not stopping this year. I say by the third month of this month, a lot of people are going to be doing a transition that they never thought they could. Come on. A transition. That's what we want, okay? Yes, keep these things a secret. Everybody don't need to know what's going on with you either, okay? So thank you guys. You know what to do. Like, comment, and subscribe. My information is in the description box below if you would like a personal read. Also, I do answer questions if you have any questions or anything of that nature. As of now, I can answer them on my email address. It will be in the description box below as well. You all have a great day. Bye, collective.